The Sharks took down the Rabbitohs in Saturday's other match, getting themselves within striking distance of the top eight.